Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So I have a review and some swatches of the new DRK Nails plate. So this plate is called Magic Garden. So I'm just going to pan round and show you, or try and show you, the whole plate as best that I can. So this section here that I'm pointing out is sort of like the negative space area. And then I'm really pleased that they've got these mermaid scales on here, because I find it really hard to get one to match the length of my nails. So really pleased that that's on there. And there's lots of floral images, and there's some little hidden fairies and rabbits and things thrown in as well. It really is a lovely plate, and I don't have any problem with DRK. I've never had a problem with picking up with any stamper or any polish. So to test these out, I'm just going to use a selection of Colour Alike and Nail Stamping Queen polishes. And my Fabianelles Jumbo Stamper, which I've used quite a lot in my videos lately actually. So those are all the swatches, and I did try and select each area and swatch as best as I could. So I'm really pleased with how they picked up. They stamp beautifully. So I really hope you enjoyed this one, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.